Hey guys, welcome back to another amazing episode from the Ultimate Drawing Academy. Today, we are going to learn how to draw an iguana. Follow along as we also make mistakes and correct them live. So, try drawing as we do and pause the video at each step. Before we get started, click the subscribe button so you don't ever miss a cool drawing idea ever again.
Most times no sweat. Me to you, get what we do and never forget. Now's the time, fall out of line and take your first step. Feet, five, four, four, huh. I smell hip hop and I want some. And I spy with my little eye. Two turntables, spin a record so fly. Fly like an eagle or soar like a pigeon. Lay it on thick, I'll give you just a smidgen. A little dabble do you, all you have to do is listen. Music be the movement, everybody on a mission. Most times no sweat. Me to you, get what we do and never forget. Now's the time, fall out of line and take your first step. Feet, five, four, four, huh. I smell hip hop and I want some. And I spy with my little eye. Two turntables, spin a record so fly. Fly like an eagle or soar like a pigeon. Lay it
attention. A little devil do you, all you have to do is listen. Music be the movement, everybody on a mission. Oh,
Alright guys, we're done. We just finished our drawing. It's not perfect, but that's okay. You can always draw your own way. It will only get better each time. Now go and try it yourself. Don't wait for another video to show you how it's done. Click the subscribe button below so you don't ever miss a cool drawing guide ever again. We publish daily. And if you want to watch even more amazing tutorials, check out one of the other videos we show you below.